Today we're going to take a look at the carpets in Ollie's. And I'm not going to talk very loud. We're just going to enjoy the sounds of the plastic and take a look at some of the different rolls. Right here, you can see how big these are. They're very tall. A lot of these have been torn, like the plastic has been torn. Where you can see inside there. You can kind of pull the plastic away. You can see the carpet. This one's very nice. These are remnants, residential. 12 by 12 foot 6 inches. Deluxe collection. And these are identified by the orange and yellow signs. They were $5.99 a square yard. Now they're $3.99 a square yard. This one's kind of nice. Some has kind of a textured pile to it. There are geese flying over. You can actually hear them. This one is a little bit deeper. They're both kind of a beige, but this one has a little bit more yellow to it. Back and see it a little bit better. And beside it, we have this, this is stuff like you might use outside. It's exterior. See? And this is also a very large roll. It's called Tough Stuff Indoor Outdoor Grass Carpet. You can use it around your patio or a pool or anywhere. See how tall that is. And this one, here we can actually see the edge. And you can see that this carpet is actually not very thick at all. It's nice thick plastic on it though. It has kind of a rough texture to it. And this one has a little bit more of a gray color. And again, the plastic has been ripped and pulled apart. It feels a little softer. And this one, but not by much. And over here we have some smaller rolls of linoleum. I like this one. This one looks nice. This is $49.99 according to the sticker. And it doesn't have squares or anything. It just looks like kind of a granite marble look. This one's cool. It almost looks like wallpaper, but it's linoleum. And then back here we have some that's just, looks like the plastic's been pulled way down on this one. It's quite thick plastic. And here you can see the edge. You can see how thick that is. There. And a pair itself together with some shrink wrap, it looks like. And it's pretty tall. You can see how long this is. It's kind of nice. I like it. It's kind of hard to see, but it has a bit of a pearly sheen to it. Back here we have one that we can see the label. It says vinyl, easy to install, easy to clean. Prepackaged convenience, cut to fit with scissors or knife, Clean with a damp cloth. Multiple uses: floors, shelving, and more. And this is also $49.99. You can see it there. The plastic on that one isn't as thick as this one. This is 9 feet by 12 feet. I don't really like that one very much. And this one is sort of a charcoal gray, but it's kind of hard to see in the plastic. And this one has an opening, you can see. It's also kind of gray. And it is a square pattern, or a diamond pattern, however you want to look at it. And we have carpet padding here. You can see that it's multiple colors of foam all pressed together. You can see how thick it is right here. It's not very thick. I would opt for better quality padding than this. It's worth the money to me to get thicker padding. You will be grateful for years to come if you get the thicker. And here we have a big roll for $149.99. It's written on there sideways. And this one is also $149.99. It's very quiet in here this evening. Here's some more grass. Oh, this is green carpet. It's a pretty moss green. Very nice. And it is $3.99 a square yard, identified by the purple signs, like this. There's one that's kind of a rust color, residential super plush carpet. It's actually not a bad color, it's kind of nice. You can see the plastic again has been torn away, so you can see the carpet, see what it looks like. It's actually pretty soft, it's okay. And here's the rust color. Another roll of that. See, it's the same as this one. It's just a different piece. Actually has a bungee cord holding it up so it doesn't fall over. That's pretty smart. Actually, way up there you can see there's a metal bar holding it up as well. And here's the green. This is a darker green. As you can see, this one, this green has a little bit more yellow in it. This one's darker. It's almost the same color as that fake grass, but it's carpet instead of the fake grass.
Over here we have some textured carpet. It's kind of ribbed. See? I don't actually see a price tag on this one. In front of that, we have this sort of a camel color. It's a camel color, kind of a beige. And again, the plastic is ripped. This just looks like somebody kind of grabbed it and just pulled it open. This again is residential super plush carpet. It was $106.53. And I think this is one of the ones that's been marked down. It's a markdown price, so it's cheaper than that now. It says it is stain resistant. 12 feet by 10 feet. Super plush carpet. It's not very thick at all. It's quite dense. My finger doesn't really go down into it at all when I push on it. And here we have this delightful lime green. It's kind of a sherbet color. I don't know how I feel about that. It's a little bit much for me. Some of the plastic is thick and some of it's not. This is another markdown. It was $7.99 a yard per square yard, and now it's $3.99. And behind it, we have a really pretty dark blue. I think it's the same type as the green. It's just dark blue. It's very nice. I like the dark blue. It's the same price. Looks like a lot of these are $106.53. This is residential Berber carpet. I actually kind of like that. It's nice.
And over here we have some more Berber carpet. It's kind of the same, but it looks a little bit lighter. That is an interesting texture. I like that. And here's some more. This is Berber carpet too. And somebody ripped a big piece down on this one. Look at that. Wow. They really wanted to get a good look at it. This is another markdown. It was $127.84. Looks like they're half price now. Not thick at all. You can see that. This one's thicker.
darker. This is another dark green. And another Berber. And a lot of these are ripped. Right about eye level where you can see it. A residential super plush carpet. Doesn't feel terribly plush to me. It's sort of a light brown. Ooh, I like this one. This Berber here is very nice. I like the combination of colors. We have green, blue, brown, and off-white. It's an interesting pattern, mixture of colors. It's torn up here too. And over here we have some more of this textured ribbed carpet in dark blue and charcoal gray. And right here we have dark brown. And then we're kind of back where we started. You can see just how tall these are. Look at this pretty blue. Identified by purple signs. $7.99 per square yard, now $3.99. Markdown taken at the register. Some vinyl flooring over here. You see it kind of looks, it doesn't quite look like the picture. It's a lighter color. But it's nice. And beside that we have more carpet. And it's sort of a beige color. It feels kind of rough. It's not very soft. And over here we have some more vinyl flooring. This one has more of a gray color. It's supposed to look like wood. It's okay. See? It says it is premium vinyl flooring. Now here on the outside we have indoor-outdoor carpet. In gray, brown, it's made of 100% polyester, and dark blue, and it's held together with these little green bands. It says you can use it on your deck, around the pool, on your dock, on the patio. I like the dark blue. That looks nice. And we have some random vacuum cleaners back here and some markers. Brush tip markers. Oh, look at this one. That's nice. Here's that pretty blue and black right here.
generous amount of plastic.
That's very fine, very short, right there. These are also $3.99 per square yard. Ooh, look at this brown one. It's held together with electrical tape. Nice. Hey, I'm a big fan of improvising where you need to.
I have no problem with that.
That's sort of a rough feel.
Ooh, this one looks like little squares.
And here's the blue and black again. I have a bunch of rolls of the blue and black. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just in this area right here.
And they have a lighter blue, and they are using duct tape to hold this plastic on.
There you go. Duct tape fixes everything. I've used it in unconventional ways myself. See, they have some down there too. It's a nice light blue.
Not very deep. Over here we have the smaller rugs.
These are just little area rugs. Like this one.
Then they have even more carpet.
Here's some black carpet. This is cool. A big plastic on there. And then we have most of these we've already seen similar ones like this. Here's the ribbed one. Here's the green one again. The blue. Over here we have lots of padding. You can see some of the different types of padding that they have. They have this blue padding here. And the multicolored padding here, just like we saw earlier. Oh, and they even have self-adhesive vinyl floor tiles. Those are beautiful.
enjoyed the crinkliness of it. Thank you for coming to see the carpet. Talk to you again later.